Ice settled back for McDavid again. McDavid moving in with it. Hands it up. Bouchard fires. Scores! Evan Bouchard, the overtime winner. And it's a franchise record for the Edmonton Oilers. 10 straight victories.
Oh, what an eventful third period overtime. I mean, this game just got heated right up as the game was tied 38 seconds into the third period, and they went toe-to-toe. Edmonton with 21 shots, though, in the third period, put the pressure on. And just a tough penalty for Matheson here in overtime. He had a terrific game. He was all over it, but this Edmonton Oilers power play 0-for-4. Throughout this game, you just knew you give them these opportunities, and when it counts the most, they're going to come through, and it's the Bouch bomb. Evan Bouchard just tees this one up, and you can see just a little bit of a screen by his own guy, Gooley. Also a little movement by Hyman in front of him. And it goes off the bar and finds its way into the net, and Connor McDavid on his 27th birthday with the primary assist on that shot that wins the game.
He passes Glenn Anderson for fourth in Oilers all-time points with the setup. He ties Mario Lemieux for third most double-digit point streaks in a career with 14.
And you know when it meant the most is when he was going to come through in a big game like this. Give the Canadiens a lot of credit, though. They battled right to the end. They made it real difficult on that player right there, Connor McDavid, the top line. They played him hard all night.